I am so excited that we have lived in this building, we have outgrown this building, and we definitely need and deserve a better building.
I think we're going to be able to do a lot more things for a lot more people.
And it took my breath away, but I cannot wait to see the patients walk in that first day that they come to their first appointment and just see like how amazing that building is.